Oksana Barishna, her coach.
Yeah, that's why she caught my eye last week, is because she's like the only one who looks like she's enjoying herself. Her music is so cute. She's really good.